know I don't deserve to be forgiven. But not a word. I plead guilty of all high crimes and misdemeanors of which I stand charged. And I understand that my only real hope is for an executive pardon with loss of all rights and privileges.
Blake, this is serious. It's not just something...
I only want to ask one thing. Can't we talk about it over dinner? Oh, by the way, I brought you something. It was all I had left. Some lovesick fool bought out the entire shop.
Blake.
Dinner?